And we're sick.
Can't hear.
Yeah, this is a little plugged on the plane.
Either of my ears. But Freddie Mercury worked at this airport when he was just, when he was just a lad.
That big boy.
That excites me. Okay. Okay, so we just got out of the Uber from the airport.
Sophie!
Hi, welcome to my crib. We are here.
Hi. Technically, our check-in. Oh my god, I look so gross. I'm so greasy. It's so hot here. Here we are.
Do I know you?
In London, England. Oh my god, I look so bad. See, I can't even use the excuse. I was on a plane for 9 hours. That's why I look so hideous, because you look great.
No,
and it's just me.
Do you see how much of my face I'm covering up right now? Like,
this cafe
stop right now.
Do we want to go here now or when we look prettier?
Why not both? Well, actually,
we're not hungry though.
Alright, so we're at the Buckingham Palace now. Here it is. Through the gate. Oops. There we go. Oh, hi. Those guards are so cool.
Me and Brooklyn are now booked into our room in London. We're staying here for 2 nights. And we're taking the Eurostar to Paris. This is what our room looks like. Are you ready? It's pretty fucking crazy. We live in that bougie life. God damn. Alright, so here's my bed. Here's our closet. With our two coat hangers. Little TV. Probably won't use, but it's cute anyways.
Yeah.
Front door. Coffee machine maker, I guess. Bathroom, it's actually pretty damn cute.
And my bed.
And all of my shit on the floor, I'll fix that.
Yeah.
And then Brookie's bed.
It's comfy, I had a little nap.
It's snug, it's hot as hell in here. Okay, I feel bad we didn't even vlog outside. We came back to our room, or I guess we checked in to our room. Brooklyn took a nap, I took a shower, and then I was super hungry, so we went to eat dinner at like 4 p.m.
Yeah.
So we went to Boots, which I guess is Europe's, or England's equivalent to like Shoppers Drug Mart in Canada, or like Walgreens in America. And we got snacks and like razors and shampoo and stuff, and water. I'm trying to think of anything eventful happened. Yeah, we went for dinner, we got pasta.
Mm-hmm. It was so good.
It was actually so good. We got wine, and then I almost got hit by a car because I don't know the rules of the road.
That
here.
Was fun.
It's yeah, happened
they
twice
have
now.
On the roads like look right, look left.
Mm-hmm. And I
a
don't.
A bunch of people mess it up. Yeah. No, we're just like so used to like looking like right when you have to look left here.
I think my video cut out when I was showing you guys outside. It's just the street down there. We haven't even explained what we're doing. We pretty much worked all this year. We took a year off after high school and we worked and then earned enough money to come on this trip. So we're gone for a month. We just landed and spent the day in London. And then a couple days we'll go to Paris and blah, blah, blah. I'll vlog everything. That's the point of this. I literally never did an intro. I just started vlogging, so.
True. Yeah, that's your intro.
Europe vlog. And then my boyfriend and his friend are coming 2 weeks in when we go to Greece after we've hit England, France, and Italy. So, yeah.
Yeah.
It's fun times.
It's so fun.
We'll keep you posted if we do anything else
Very
tonight.
Posted.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we are.
It's so cute
it
right now.
It is so cute.
Also, wait.
Okay.
So. There
we
go.
I don't remember the last time we touched base. It was like 5:45. And so we ended up falling asleep. We ended up falling asleep because we couldn't keep our eyes open.
Yeah, we literally set alarms. And when they went off, we're like, is that your alarm? And we're like, nope.
We went back to bed. We turned them off and went back to bed until like 11.
9, 30, yeah.
10.
Like 10.
10 or 10:30. And then we decided we should stay awake so we don't totally fuck our sleeping schedule. So now we're just walking around. Gonna go get some food.
Yeah.
We're hungry again.
We are starved because we ate dinner at like 4 p.m.
So yeah, anyways, we just booked tickets, a train ticket in the morning. We're gonna go down to Brighton because it is apparently the hottest day recorded in friggin' England tomorrow or some shit. It's 38 degrees because there's a heat wave going through Europe. So we needed to be near water or else we just like wouldn't be able to be outside.
We would die on our second day of our trip, so.
Yeah, so we're gonna wake up early, take a train down to Brighton, and then just hang out at the beach all day.
Hey, this is some pretty good lighting here, hey?
Yeah, for being night out.
Wow.
And then, I'm gonna film like the street, how cute this is right now. Sorry, I'm excited.
I'm so excited. It's kind of nice now because it's only like 25 degrees.
Why is this so cute?
This is it open?
Okay.
Oh, listen to the music. I'll touch on the base inside. Later. Wait, show me the
music. Oh my god.
You can't hear it, but.
It's the infamous telephone booth.
I actually need to make a call. One sec.
Do these actually. Really?
Yeah, it smells not good.
That is the end of day one.
Yeah.
We're gonna try to get some sleep before we have to get up in the morning, and I'll vlog in the morning again. We're just talking to my boy, Yon. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, well, we'll catch you in the morning then. Adios.
Bye.
It is 5 a.m. Still pretty light out, 5 a.m. We're just about to get ready and head to the train station because we're going to Brighton for the day. I have to get ready. See, adios. And now we're at the pier and it's friggin' gorgeous, but it's not as hot as London. London right now is insane, like unbearable. It's gonna be up to 38, which apparently is pretty damn hot for England. I don't know, I've never been, but that's what our Uber driver said.
I've never been to Uber driver.
So yeah, we're waiting. The pier I think is open now. When we first went, it wasn't open. And so we walked and we had breakfast. And now we're still on the beach for a bit. We'll probably go to the pier later and go on some rides maybe.
Yeah, cute.
And then we'll, after lunch, we'll probably head back to London, shower, maybe take a nap if we're tired. And then we just want to do stuff in downtown London. We really want to see the London Eye, Big Ben, classic touristy stuff. London because it was 39 degrees today. It's better now, it's cloudy and it's in the evening. So we took the train to Brighton. It was about an hour and a half. Anyways, we went back to our room after Brighton. We were gonna take a nap, but we didn't end up doing that. It's already
we're not even tired anymore.
It's too late. So we just took showers, put on new clothes. Now we're trying to find a double-decker bus to take us into downtown London. This is so cute. Once this truck moves. Both exhausted, but we don't really want to go to bed.
We're probably gonna go to this pub. We've passed it a few times walking around, and it's just really cute. They have some live music playing, so we'll go see what it's all about. Maybe get some cocktails, maybe get some wine. I don't know.
Okay, we're gonna get on the train and get back to our side of the city. Hi.
Where are we?
I don't know the name of it, but we're at that pub we were talking about.
Oh, the Shoreline.
No, no, that's what the cocktail is.
Boys' Dale.
On shit,
but that's okay.
Fish and chips.
What are you Googling?
Just fish and chips.
Just fish and chips?
I just want some fish and chips.
She just wants some fish and chips.
It's been 5 years.
Okay. This is a pretty damn cool restaurant. The lighting's really dim. I usually don't like dim lighting, but it's pretty good. It's expensive as shit, but Brooklyn got this one.
She's on me, boys.
Because she's a rich bitch.
That's not true.
And yeah, they're really good at making you buy more drinks than you should.
They're really good on forcing things on you that you don't want. I think it's illegal. I'm kidding.
That was a
or
joke.
Am I?
It's a joke. They're nice people. But yeah. Here we are. We can't even finish them. Like, we can't even finish them. We're trying our best.
It's definitely very tasty, very strong, coffee-wise.
Can we just mention the fact, though, that he gave us a drink for free? Because we were gonna share a drink, but then we were like, well, yeah, we'll share a drink. Then he was like, no. And so he brought us an extra one, and then he's like, do you actually want it? I said, is it free? and then he gave it to us for free, so.
And then he was like, I'll see what I can do. And he did something.
He saw what
he did something. If he charges for that drink, I would have thrown a hiss fit.
I would have dined and dashed. Or
that's not true.
Drink and smashed.
Good. Drink and dashed.
I don't know. It doesn't really flow. Doesn't.
All right, we're heading out. We're gonna go get more food. All right. Good morning. Wait.
Good morning.
Oh wait, it's not on the video setting. Hold on. Okay. Now good morning. Good morning, B.
Good morning.
It's actually later now. What time is it? It is. It's 8:30 and we're still in the room because we had to get all of our stuff packed up. So we're checking out in like an hour or two.
Yeah.
And we're we're gonna go for breakfast. We actually kind of got done up today for the first time. It's the first time like putting makeup on and stuff because it's kind of chillier in London today. Like by chillier, I mean the high of 27, but it's better than 39 like yesterday. So, but it was just raining and I got super happy, but I think it's done now. Hopefully it comes
back. It's definitely gonna rain later though.
And it's raining in Paris tomorrow, which is gonna be beautiful. Hopefully it's not like pouring because we're gonna wanna, we're only there for a day. So we wanna see as much as we can. We're gonna see as much as we can tonight. We'll probably be up late, even though I got like no sleep last night, like probably like 4 hours. But it's okay.
To Brooklyn.
Well, we're gonna finish packing up and then we will vlog when we're either heading to breakfast or at breakfast or something. We'll keep like.
Hi.
Hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
It's we're about to run over this bike.
Hi.
We're on another double-decker, and it's like...
We love it when the camera focuses,
but it's like not focusing. It's like raining.
It's just
so damn cute.
Mm-hmm. They unfortunately don't have any open-top double-deckers, but...
Yeah, true.
This will do for now. I mean, I guess it's nice since it's kind of raining.
We always thought that was just like how the double-decker buses were here. Well, I did, at least you've been here. But I guess those are just like for tours, like the open roof ones.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh my god,
this is
good.
It is good. More downtown-ish London. We're finally gonna get food. We both feel like trash because we're so hungry.
Yeah,
that's like a terrible angle.
We're so used to eating at like 6, 7 a.m. and it's like 9 now.
It's like 9 now, exactly. So yeah, we're gonna eat and then we're gonna go on the London Eye. But yeah, we're just walking to get food. Okay, go boy.
But to talk to you.
It's raining and it's actually like kind of like cold today.
Oh, yeah.
And from like, we've been dying of heat stroke. We've been really fucking hot the last few days. So this is so nice. But yeah, raining is like what I expected England to be like, and I'm obsessed with rain, so I love it. Okay, we're gonna go eat, bye. How'd you feel about breakfast, Brooklyn? Update, we thought we bought fast track tickets, we didn't, so we're waiting in line.
Yeah.
It'd be like that sometimes.
Look, this is such a cool little shot, eh?
Brooklyn! We are now in the London dungeon. In line, spooky, scary. Do you think we can film in there?
Yeah.
I don't know if we're allowed to film. We'll try. I'm so excited.
Maybe I'll get a little stare though.
A little stare though.
Oh no.
Is there night vision on here?
Guys, I'm already peeing my pants.
You can't see anything. Jack your balls. He is spooky scary.
And chop off your head.
Smooch. How does that work? Is there something in there?
Oh, are we supposed to keep going? This makes so much sense.
Oh my god.
Alright, so now we're first in line for the tour. Mm-hmm.
Show the rat.
Oh, rat!
Spooky, scary.
Spooky, scary skeletons are shivering down your spine.
I really want to know if we can film. We can't film if we're first in line. Unless it's a lot. We will forget this out. Alrighty, so we absolutely were not allowed to film in there, which is fair enough.
don't know why we thought we could.
So we're back on the double-decker bus.
But yeah, the London Dungeon was very fun.
It was really fun.
I was kind of spooked the whole time.
It was.
I get scared, like, with the thought knowing someone's about to jump out at me, which didn't actually happen to me. Well, other than, like, that Jack the Ripper guy. I got fake murdered by Jack
the Ripper.
That was fun.
I don't even get scared too easily, but that was, some parts were pretty damn spooky. We're grabbing food, we're grabbing our bags, and then we're heading to the train station to catch off train to Paris.